Hey, look, everyone, it's Chiro. Happened to us just the same. Captured by that haunted elevator and dumped in this pit of doom.
It's too deep to escape from, Chiro. And they're making us dig it even deeper. It'll never end.
It ends now.
It looks as though we have another prisoner. The guest of honor.
It must be Cho. That's right, Jafar.
Get back to work!
Should have asked for help when I could. The power primate.
Huh?
Do you hear me?
Hey, Chiro, come in, kid. Huh? Did you check the scanner? Wait a second. A blip.
A blip? Oh no, not a blip.
What's a blip?
In this case, I'm not sure. Whatever it is, its magnetic resonance signature is unlike anything I've ever seen.
And what is the report?
It's bouncing all over Sugarzoom City.
Which may mean, find the blip, find Chiro.
We're closing on the blip's position.
That's great, but where is everybody?
Strange. The blip, her magnetic signature, appears to be focused on this elevator.
Hey, no buttons on this thing.
How very curious.
Maybe Mr. Creepy will tell us about Chiro is.
Did that thing just eat those people?
Or take them somewhere?
That is the ordinary purpose of an elevator. If we want to find Chiro, we must force it to do the same to us.
Well, sweetheart, looks like your dream has finally come true.
Your dream, my nightmare.
Do we like kids when pets be at teenagers to you? Don't be such a glutton old rabbit.
Oh, good one. We have an elevator to catch.
This is all wrong. It is not in my character to play such an undignified role.
Don't be such a baby.
My intelligence is off the charts, and here I am.
Look out.
Scratch, don't roar.
missing.
A lion. A dagger. Attack! Whoa!
Surrender, monkey!
And poor friends.
All the boys suffer.
The boy will be suffered. And we surrender. Lives be prisoners forever.